Ladies and gentlemen, please make sure that the seatbelt is securely fastened.